Hey bud, yeah, I'm all right. Just about to go out for practice for the Eldersim GR3 endurance. But should be okay, mate. So thanks, yeah, thanks for tuning in, dude. As I say. Oh, no, June, mate. It's cool. So yeah, I'm about to head out on track for practice, and I've got a 10-minute qualifying and a 15-minute race, so it's going to be quite interesting to see what happens for the championship. First time racing a Supra, so we'll see what happens. So yeah, we'll see what goes on, mate. Now, just struggling to read comments at a minute. It's GT Sport, mate. But thanks, yeah. I need all the luck I can. Purely because I've not raced around here much, so obviously it's Dragon Trail Seaside, so it's technically a great track. Obviously in qualifying you've got to start on super softs, and then during the race you've got to go from hard, soft, mediums for 10 minutes, run them up to 10 minutes. So yeah, it's gonna be great, don't get me wrong, but I've not raced around here much, so hopefully I'll run wild. But yeah, it's gonna be,
that's making a noise.
But yeah, it's gonna be great, mate, so hopefully it should be great. I don't know how well I'm gonna do though, because it's first time running this Supra. I was gonna go for the VGT, but I just thought, well, this Supra's better, so. So welcome to the stream, guys. So yeah, I don't know exactly how well tonight's going to go though, but it's going to be complex because it's 50 minutes tonight, and most of the people I race against are on wheels and not controllers, so never mind. I do like this track though. Oh, I've got my indicator on. That didn't go up plan. I had my indicator on. I'll pass that on to a mate in a sec. But yeah, it's going to be one of them, mate. As I say, all or nothing this evening. Yeah, the Supra is quite nice. It's looking likely the majority of the field are actually technically in Supras, so that's the VGT that I'm showing you at the moment of Phil Wilson. He's quite a quick guy, but it's looking likely the majority of the field are using Supras. They did say you could use any Japanese GR3, which is GT3 spec, and you know, anything can happen within this, obviously this evening, so try not to drink and smack the microphone. But yeah, it should be great. As I say, it's one of them, and I've never really done much mileage in the car, as you can tell, but you've got to have a array of sponsors, you've got to have the likes of PJ Parcels, which is technically the main sponsor for the series, and also Hopper's Matchbot Vlogs, which obviously I sponsor a few series, and you have a guy known as Darren Baldwin, aka Idol 4. You've got to have his commentary logo on there. So, you know, there's a lot of things ongoing, but yeah. Should be great, mate, to be fair. It's a bit different than Forza though, mate, if you're still watching the stream, but should be great. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to probably jump in another chat party, and I will catch you later, mate. So I'll see you in a bit. Download. Oh no, wrong one. No. Just sum up. I'm trying to figure it out. Audio sharing.
Thank you.